Skank here, and today, I'm gonna be reviewing some fruit. So, yeah. So, let's just go straight into the fruit. The first piece of fruit we have here is an apple. Boy, do I like apples. They're the best thing I've ever ate. That's the best piece of apple I've ever tasted. Well, okay, now let's go down to the fridge and get some more fruit. The next fruit we have here is, whoa, that thing is enormous. Whoa, that thing's like bigger than me, like side by side. No, okay, so just reviewing this, pretty cool. Like, I know, it's pretty awesome. I'm just looking at it around, it's pretty orange and stuff, but it's a grapefruit, so. Looks like an orange, but it's a grapefruit, so, yeah. Well, okay, on to the next one. The next thing we have is a fruit combo! Yay! So, what we have here, some blueberries and a tomato. Cheesecake? Yeah, what's up? Tomatoes aren't fruits. Yes, they are. They have seeds in them. No, they're not. They're not a fruit. They haven't been proven. Yes, they have. Have you been watching the news? No, I don't watch the news. I watch YouTube videos. I watch my videos. Why are you so out of breath? Because I just ran downstairs and grabbed all that stuff for you, okay? Okay, fine, so we'll just end the video here. Yeah. With a little behind the scenes. Sure, okay. Alright, so you heard that, folks. That's the end of the cheesecake review. So leave in the comments if a tomato is or is not a fruit. Okay, bye! Hey guys, so it's me, Finji, here, and today I'm just gonna be eating, like, the excess fruit. Giving a review on it, kind of like cheesecake does. If you're wondering why I'm not showing my face, it's just like I'm not gonna show my face that much anymore. Because the vlogs are up. You can see my face is there. But like, I don't want people just to watch my channel for my pretty face. But I'm just kidding, my face isn't really all that pretty. But I just don't want people to watch my channel for my face. I just wanna watch them for my videos. And the FNAF plush series, I know, it's coming back, so stop emailing me and texting me about it. So I'm just gonna eat some of these, like the excess fruit, so, yeah. So, I think we should start off with, like, the apple. It's got hair on it, ew. Ew! Okay. I love apples, so this isn't really that bad. Only problem is that these aren't washed. So, like, they still have some dirt on them, like this one. There's a bunch of dirt on it, but I'm still gonna eat it anyways for the views. It's pretty good. If you guys want to see, like, a room tour, I could give you one right now. So. Yeah, let's go. Okay, so this is basically the room. I have cheesecake here. Cheesecake! And then I have the big dude. The big blue hairy dude. I like him. He's actually custom made by me. Then we have all the puppets and stuff, plushies, that's really it. And then more puppets and stuff. And that's really all I have to do for a room tour. This is the studio where I do. I keep a bottle of lotion so I can mix it up right here. Like that. Yeah, so anyways. Back to the review on fruit. I'm actually pretty sure, like, tomatoes are fruits. Cheesecake was right. I did this video all by myself, so sorry if it's a little short. I don't really have that much time today. Alright, squirt it in my mouth. Ah. It's like... Oh, no, it's on the table. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, I gotta get that off. Oh, that's gonna stain. Probably you guys aren't even watching anymore. But anyway. Man, that's really it for the video. So, thanks for watching and bye.